today at 4 as clinics close. We're showing you where you can still get your vaccinations. Then, this puppy was stabbed by its owner 7 times. Meet one of the heroes who saved her. Plus, a live look at the reopening of Ocean Breeze Park today at 4 on Wavy News 10.